Do I have any extra students today? Nope. Yeah, they went a little overboard, didn't they? I saw that little cheat move right there. It's not how fast you go, folks. It's not how fast. You gotta come play?
The line on the right side
okay.
will pass the ball to you and you will one touch it into the goal. You will continue running up and at the last cone, the person on the left side of the goal is going to throw it up and you're gonna head it into the goal. Got it? No? Yeah? Alright, let's separate.
It's nice to have you all around.
Thank you.
Kind of increase the pain, you know. Yeah, we're...
So make three lines. One on each side of the goal and one at the top of the goal here.
Okay, alright.
So two people on each side of the goal.
Okay, the girl with the orange shorts.
And have three people up top at the first home.
Thank you.
professional take a shot. Whichever line you pass to, that's the line you rotate to. So follow your pass. But don't just run through the field, go around. So let's break up into our two groups again, and we'll run through.
Thank you.
We just bunch up the ball to go forward. So we have this whole field court to play on whenever we scrimmage. So let's make sure our passes are wide so we stay spread out more.
Okay. Sorry. Whoops! When I have enough time to make them. So bad. Yeah. It's just they got so much butter in them. Grandma's recipe.
Into offense and defense, and the they can shoot it. So if a defender touches the ball, or if they body off of you and they just kick it away just a little and you still have possession, that counts as them gaining possession. So you have to start the count.
Just like volleyball, three touches before you go over, right?
We're going to start with only three defenders and five offense. So we want two forwards, two midfield that plays out on the wing, and one center midfielder. The center midfielder is right behind the forwards, and they control the field. They look for who's open to see who to pass it to. So, anybody have all their defense? So you'll be right behind the forwards. Kate, can you also be a forward?
That's a good idea.
Tia and y'all be midfield, so y'all will be the wings that run the whole thing. Okay.
two. Who do you want the jerseys on?
This team.
Okay, go get your jerseys. Go. Get your jerseys.
Oh, okay.
We have seven, we have nine.
We have seven?
Yeah. So, yeah.
So, y'all decide amongst yourselves who y'all think would be better for what position. Like, see, Chelsea probably shouldn't be a wing because her shoes doesn't really allow her. You'd be better in midfield, center midfield.
Take them off.
So you can just control the ball. Alright, get in positions.
Guys, you playing goalies? Are we playing goalies? Okay.
Chelsea's gonna get killed. Okay, here we go.